Former Union Cabinet Minister Dr. Subramanian Swamy has hinted towards a conspiracy in Sushant Singh Rajput's case. He wrote a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi seeking CBI inquiry in the case. He wrote, "You are well aware, I'm sure, of the untimely death of film actor Mr. Sushant Singh Rajput. My associate in law, Mr. Ishakaran Bhandari, has done research on the circumstances of his alleged suicide that he is said to have committed. Although the police is still investigating the circumstances after registering an FIR, I learned from my sources in Mumbai that many big names in the Bollywood film world with links to dons in Dubai are seeking to ensure a cover-up is carried out by the police so that voluntary suicide is concluded as the reason for the demise of Mr. Rajput." He added, "Since Maharashtra government has many big wigs to share this view that Mr. Rajput has proved to have committed voluntary suicide, therefore, I'm concerned that for public confidence, Mumbai police conducts a perceived impartial investigation." And as predicted by Swamy, Anil Deshmukh, Home Minister of Maharashtra, told a news portal that there is no need for CBI probe and the police has got no signs for foul play or conspiracy. Meanwhile, Sushant's ex-girlfriend Riya Chakrabarty has also come forward and demanded a CBI inquiry in the case.